The armature resistance value of an alternator, RA, is essential to calculate its performance analysis factors such as efficiency, voltage regulation, and stability. Also, armature resistance is crucial in designing the protection circuits for the alternator. This video will help you to understand how to determine the armature resistance value of an alternator. We can calculate the per phase resistance of the alternator using the ammeter-voltmeter method. Let us consider the star-connected armature windings in this alternator. Connect a variable DC supply, a voltmeter, and an ammeter to any of the two phases of the alternator by referring to this circuit. Keep the field winding open. Now, adjust the DC supply and record the ammeter and voltmeter readings for three different DC voltage inputs. According to Ohm's law, we can calculate the resistance value by dividing the voltage by the current. Substitute the voltage and current values in the table to calculate the resistance for all three sets of readings. Now, determine the average value of these three resistances. This average resistance is the value of resistance across the two terminals of the alternator. Since two windings are connected in series across these terminals, divide the average value of the resistance by 2 to get the per phase resistance of the alternator. By following this procedure, we can calculate the resistance offered by the one phase or one armature winding of the alternator using the ammeter-voltmeter method. This RA value plays a crucial role in an alternator's performance analysis. That wraps up this video. We trust that you now have the knowledge to calculate the armature resistance for any alternator.